On May 31, 2014, in Waukesha, Wisconsin, United States, two 12-year-old girls, Anissa Ware and Morgan Geyser, lured their friend Peyton Lutner into a forest and stabbed her 19 times in an attempt to appease the fictional character Slender Man.